Okay guys, this is my first time playing this.
Got a few tricks.
Let's grab the Reaper Man.
You can't escape.
Oh my, actually, let's check my settings. I thought they carried over.
Hey there.
Oh my gosh, this is so cool. Bro, this is so much different than the original one. Okay. The screen looks so nice.
We're in this together.
We're gonna click
all of us.
Also, we'll click F1 so we can look about it. Let's see.
Group
up. Guns, right click, left click is shoot. Shift. Yeah, I watched Overwatch League. I'm sure this can be
possible. Stuff. Going somewhere?
Uh-oh, they're pushing.
Just gotta give me some space here. Let's get the proper setup going here if we're gonna play. Whoa. Okay, awesome. I like how you can see everyone's thing.
Might have to adjust.
They're getting ahead.
Nothing to the game yet, which is fine.
Stay
how far
put.
Can I shoot? Is that got a range? She's kind of weird. Something I need to work on a little bit more. They're really doing a lot better than me. That's okay though. This
I'm
is
not a fan
to work
of
on.
Setbacks.
My team's really carrying me, which is all good by my standards.
Enemy over here.
I don't know how we teamed yet.
Progress.
That's not my team, bud.
I'm here.
You know, I'm learning though. This is fun.
Enemy.
This is the thing. I can surely pick up my spot. That's good.
What am I missing?
I don't think I'm become a Sojourn player, but this is pretty fun. I can see the ammo there too. I think it's because my aim is just like.
You lost the lead.
It's how you aim.
Okay, clear out.
Have a second where you can crouch.
What's up?
Okay.
Come on, Vivian. Get yourself together.
Okay. Let's see what my overclock can do here.
Breaking them
shoot
down.
That out there. We're gonna go on this little left flank here. Okay, we have a Genji on the right.
Let the Kitsune guide you.
This ends now.
Oh, let's talk about running.
Stop the
cybernetics regulator.
You have to kind of follow your shots a little bit with it, is kind of what I'm getting.
This ends now.
So, might honestly, have to adjust my approach. Doing good? No, we're not doing good. We're doing actually really bad. We're probably gonna switch it up in a second.
Breaking them down. Stay put.
Okay, so I didn't realize this actually happened. Let me see if there's ping.
Enemy team is pushing forward.
Jump, toggle, crouch, move forward, allied health bars, crosshair, interface, communication, ping in world. I have it on my push to talk button. That's not gonna work out. Let's do it on B. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, that's a good idea.
Tango in sight. Hold it. This ends now.
That was a really big chase.
The name's Kasha.
Cooling down.
Together. And also the bot only moves a little. It moves the same speed no matter the number of people on it, as far as I am good. So it's not something really we have to worry about.
Stay put.
This could be good though. But the new design's interesting.
Hey there!
Like that.
I caught you.
I'm already at 45%. Oh, we're gonna go ahead and switch. No,
what's up?
No, there's. Oh, I like how it shows me the time. No, we're gonna. Man, I really don't think I want
to. Caution.
That's okay. We're gonna keep it for this. Yeah, this should be pretty good though. We're just gonna walk over there.
Keep this one.
Okay, this could be a good moment for me to shine. Here we go, ready?
Round number, stay sharp.
Time for the reckoning!
I got Genji stuck with that too, so they're both almost pretty low. I could have done better there. They have one checkpoint, which is making it a lot difficult for us. So let's see here what I can do here. 41 seconds, I really need to get them. So they're about right there, which is nice. We can kind of cover a lot of time by the position of the bias. Following our hog here on this back side. Okay, so if you die in the middle of that, you just lose it. Unfortunately, that was fun though. So I can at least go ahead and go on the competitive, but honestly, this was really fun. They're definitely really different. Which is nice. I don't like play of care the for the end.
It's animal.
Which is nice, honestly. Oh, we get to see the challenges, which is a really cool aspect of this too. Honestly, I dig it. I think this is nice. We're gonna close this, and we need to cancel queue because I'm just gonna do that one for at the moment. Honestly, really enjoyed it though. I think there's some things that can be worked on for sure. Maybe I can work on aiming my sensitivity too, but overall, I think it's really going really good so far, and I think this was really fun to play. It was definitely very refreshing from playing 6v6, so it'll be a different but good change, I feel like. Yeah, thank y'all for watching this very first video. Honestly, the next one I might just go ahead and play a comp match. I'm not quite sure yet. Yep, see ya.